Okay.
Oh my god!
Whoa, 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 buddy!
Take a look at your priorities. Well, get up a little closer. Get up a little closer.
I have to be closer than you?
Yeah, yeah.
That good?
That's perfect. Yeah.
G, today I'm back with Chad with the J.
What up, Parodians?
AKA Chad with the J Games.
What up, Parodians?
And we are bringing back the friendship test, but this time I'm including the other person as well. We each have 5 questions about each other. We're gonna answer them. If you get it wrong, then you gotta wear the dunk hat, which it's like, so say it's like this. Wear it like this, then I have to go behind the camera here. And then I have to hit this side or this side, doesn't matter. And look what happens up here, which will be filled with water, by the way. Boom!
I would have been old.
It knocks down and it drops this entire tank of water on your head top. We will do it the classic style: rock, paper, scissors, see who goes first.
Yes. Session. See the curvature in your fingers?
Yeah.
Yeah, easy one. Ready? Easy.
Peace.
Oh shit.
Let's go. I'll ask the questions first.
You're gonna ask? I'm up. Damn it.
First of all, how many do you think you're gonna get right out of 5? These questions vary from easy, medium, and a little hard.
The thing about Dave is when he asks a hard question, bro, I'm telling you, nobody on the planet can get them, bro. Nobody on the planet can get them. So I'm gonna go with 3.
Oh, 3 out of 5. That's pretty naughty. Go in the middle,
I'm
buddy.
I'm naughty.
Jad, take your hat off. Show the Parodians your blessed haircut.
Guys, been about a month since I got
he needs a haircut.
Look at
he
the
needs
afro.
A
all right, oh I got an afro right now.
Dude. You got like lice all up in that shit.
I'm cheese.
All right, put this on.
Yo, you have a big head, bro.
I know.
Put it to small head
you
size.
You want a small?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like you want it tight up.
Well, not, oh, ow. Ow.
This is literally for your head. This is the tightest it can be.
The flat top is sticking out, guys. Ooh, buckled in. Ow, rough day,
oh,
rough
yo,
day.
Oh, this is weird. It's going over your ear no matter what. Your ears are huge. What the hell? Okay, just try not to move too much.
All right.
We're adding the water.
Here. It's already getting me wet.
Yo, it's actually quite a bit of water in this. Okay, don't lean forward or you're,
I can feel it unbuckling already.
Beg my pardon, guys. The airport is really close, so if you hear like mad sounds, it's just planes crossing.
Yo, this thing is gonna fall any second. Bro, there is so much water in here.
I know, bro. But you're my best friend, bro. You should be able to get
true,
this.
True. We should be good.
We'll start off easy. Smash that like button right now if you want to see Jad get dunked on. Do it. If you guys don't smash the like button, he's going to get every answer right.
And you know what?
We don't want that.
We don't want that at all. I want to get dunked.
So question number one, what size of shoes do I wear?
Ooh. David.
And I'm right here, buddy. If you get
my
it wrong.
My friend, you are size. You're so close.
I know, I am close.
David.
Yeah?
You're size 9.5. Wait, or is it 9?
Hey, what's your final answer?
Final answer? You got a big dick. 9.5.
9.5?
Oh!
Yo, what are you saying?
I'm not even moving.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Bring your head up.
Okay.
Okay, leave it.
Okay.
You said your answer was 9.5? All right.
You missed?
Yeah, cause you got it right!
Oh!
Hey.
Yeah!
Yes, my shoe size is 9.5. All right, Chad. You got the first question right. That was really impressive. Now we're gonna move up to the medium.
I'm the number one Parodian.
Are you?
Yes.
When I start my channel? Day and month.
March 19th, 2009.
All right. Ah! Bro, it didn't even hit your face! So the answer was October 17th, 1999. I mean 2009. We're back to the quiz. You ready for your question number 2?
Question number 3.
Question number 2. That was just a bonus.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. If I could travel anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Oh my god, travel Dave.
Travel Dave.
Here's the thing. David wants to go to Chicago and Vancouver, but I feel like those would be like too basic if you could go anywhere in the world. Anywhere in the world? Vietnam. I'm kidding. You would go to Australia.
Oh, that's a great answer, but it's the wrong one. It's Japan, Tokyo.
Oh, like, you said that! You said that!
So,
Yo, it's so cold!
I know.
Why is it so cold?
You're one for two. Don't worry, that's the average. Keep it up, man.
We're moving on to question number three.
Oh, that was so cold.
We've been boys for like 5 years. What's going on?
This one's full?
You should be two for two. Of course it's full.
I should have gone Tokyo, Japan.
Question number three, my friend.
Yes, David.
Who is my idol?
Who is your idol?
Yeah.
Chad of the Jay is a huge idol for David Parody, but David Parody's idol is none other than the wine-owning, business-running man himself, Gary Vaynerchuk.
You fell right into the trap, my friend. That's a great answer, but my idol is actually my dad. Here.
Oh! Damn it! Why?
That was a pretty snake question. Without my dad, I would not be here.
Without your dad, you wouldn't have a big dick.
Exactly. Fill in the dunk tank back up.
Oh, I hate this part.
It's so cold, man.
It's so cold.
Question number four is, what day did I start David Parody Plays? By the way, that's my second channel. I'm plugging right now. You can subscribe right here. No, right over here. It's about like 600,000. We're on the road to 1 million, and I upload over there more than I do here. So if you're bored right now, go over there. Anyways, which day did I start that channel?
Stop! Stop! Put that thing away. Okay, I'm gonna say... David Parody Plays began in the tender ripe month of February.
February
2017.
You're wrong. So here we go. You ready? No. It's March 1st.
Ah!
Bro, you're 2 for 4. Last question.
March
don't
1st?
Worry, 2 for 4. That's the average. You're doing good. Last question. If you watch my videos, you should be able to get this. How exactly do I sleep at night?
This has been pissing me off for years.
Oh, so you know.
Oh, I know. You can save the water, buddy. David sleeps with one leg through his underwear.
Okay.
And one leg out.
Yeah.
That's it. You sleep like that and you sleep on a bed.
Good job. He got that one right, so he ends his turn. 3 questions out of 5.
Yes!
But for the Parodians, you should just dunk yourself.
That's so cold!
Here we go.
Here we go, buddy. Guys, you better believe I'm out to get David. I'm in a position finally. Dude, wait, did you set it to setting like 70XXL because your head's so big?
You have a bigger head than me.
You have the biggest head, bro.
Mine just looks like a balloon. It's not actually big.
Are you ready? Look at you still playing with it. It barely fits on your head top. David Parody, the first question of the day.
Starting off easy?
Starting off easy.
Thank you, I love that.
Within 10, how many uploads do I have on both? Chad with a J and Chad with a J Games.
You have 120 on the main and you have like 33 on the second.
150 total.
Oh shit, I have to be within 10?
Within 10 uploads.
Oh.
All right, well, just to let you know, I have 180 uploads on Chad with the J. So
180?
You're old. And then total is 207.
Bro, you don't even upload.
Yeah?
How do you have 180?
Yeah? Here.
Oh! Yo, why is this so perfect for me? And ew, this water smells like sewer, bro.
Ew. Perfect bullseye.
Oh. All right, I'm 0 for 1. But that's okay, I think that's the average.
Guys, look how nutty Dave looks.
I'm zooped. Oh, you have a nice little nut sack there.
David, we've uploaded a lot of videos together.
Yes,
just you and I, my boy. You know, been a while. What is the upload on my channel that has the most views? What video? And it's just me and you.
I can't even think of one video. If it's me and you, it would be on my channel.
That might be the question, then name one.
It's a trick question.
There's so many.
No, there's not.
Yeah, there is.
What? Ooh! Let's do this. That's so light. It's the $500 challenge. Just owe me that. What was it? I'm excited to hear this.
The spiciest challenge ever. We ate
roulette
Doritos.
You asked everyone to be in that video too. I'm cheese. That video banged though, eh?
That video banged. 1.5 mil.
Ooh, that's good.
David, you're over 2. That's average.
That is the average. Oh, what the hell? This joke?
That was you. That was a full bonus. What sports am I best at?
None. I would say basketball because you're pretty tall, but I don't know why you didn't use your height for that. Anyways, I would have to go with volleyball. Bro, this guy spent all his life in volleyball camp.
He's a camp counselor. He goes to a camp that specifies just volleyball.
Trick question. The answer is beach volleyball. But I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you.
No, no, that's, that was a nasty trick question.
You get the point, but here.
Oh, yeah!
Dude, you're 1 for 3.
That's the average.
That's average. That's you're coming
good.
Back here.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. Oh, oh, bro. It is. Oh, oh. I just knocked it down.
Saying I don't know my man Chad with a J.
You don't. If I could collab with one YouTuber.
Molly Eskim, or whatever her name is. I think you would collab with The Plane. You would collab with the fastest growing channel on YouTube right now, Mr. Logan Paul, hit 10 million in 340 days. No?
I was gonna say KSI, but.
You're not even throwing the ball. You might as well just tap this shit and dunk me.
That was me.
I don't like that you're sitting here. It's just throw
it. No, but the people want to see both of us, David. They want to see us both. All right, let me hit you with a team elbow question to end it all off.
Oh my god, another YouTube question.
Here, yo, can you?
What's going on?
Hold
going
it
on?
Or. Oh.
Yo, that was on purpose.
Yeah, it was.
Why am I getting dunked twice as much as you?
Your big old head.
If you say I have a big head one more time, I'm gonna grab this.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm a twist.
Chill. Name a DIY on every single person's channel.
Oh my god.
Including Swayze and Bongo.
My channel?
Yes, your channel.
DIY Hot Cheetos chicken nuggets. That was the first one I did.
No, you didn't. You thought you did mac and Cheetos.
Yeah, mac and Cheetos.
No, you don't even know your own channel, brother. No chicken
it's
and mac
the
and Cheetos.
Same shit, bro. Alright, for you, DIY Cheetos chicken nuggets.
Yeah. DIY.
Alright, Sean, he's done DIY most dangerous Nerf gun. Doesn't have to be food.
Yeah, you're right. It's a DIY.
Charlie has done DIY Starburst shot glasses.
Yep.
Ryan has done DIY chicken pizza burger. It's like chicken, it's pizza, but with McDonald's. Burger.
Okay, I was looking for McDonald's. That's the keyword.
Alright, who am I missing?
You're missing DJ? Bongo, DJ.
And that's it. Alright, so Bongo.
Take your pick, buddy.
Shit. I'm not too sure what he does on his channel. Let's go with Giant Snickers Bar.
Done.
He's done that?
He's done it.
And DJ, he's done DIY waffle poutine.
He has.
So that's a point. Why are you hitting me again?
I want to knock it off.
I'll do it for the Verodians right now if they smash that like button.
Ooh, that's a good, I really like that. All right, and I'll pour out the rest of the water too.
On me?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, here. That was for you guys.
Woo!
Yo, it does smack you right in the mouth.
Yeah, right in the face.
2 out of 5? I think that's the average.
I think you got 3 out of 5, no?
That's pretty, 3? So that concludes the Dunk Tank with Jad. If you want to see this become an official series with the other guys at Team Albo, then just smash that like button down below. Let's get this video to 60K likes.
You guys can do it.
Shout out to my boy Jad for being in the video. Go subscribe to him, youtube.com/ChadWithAJ,
baby.
And?
Oh, it's actually just Chad with a J. And Chad with a J, kids. It's not Chad with a J, baby. Yeah, guys, come over to the channel. Mad love.
I left a secret message somewhere in this video, so go find that. Good luck to you because I'm gonna make it super, super, super hard. But until next time, we will see you guys very soon.